begins tonight in Region 2B for the North Central Thunder, trying to make things better after a rough end of the regular season. But for the Potter County Battlers, they're just trying to extend great play. 11 wins in a row have them at 17-3 in the top seed in Region 2B as they take on the 8th seed North Central Thunder in high school playoff basketball. 100.7 KMLO brought to you by the Hovind Co-op, by Premier Equipment, the Prairie Stop, Battle Healthcare Center, Hovind Bar, Turner Grug, AMPI, Drake's Place, Plains Commerce Bank, Cox Meat Market, Hovind Equity Exchange, Double M Crop Service, Brown Agronomy, Core Trust Bank, Gas and Goodies, Arts Body Shop, Great Western Bank, Ken's Food Lair, Schlachter Lumber, First State Bank of Roscoe, C&B, your John Deere dealer, Dakota Country Store, Neumeyer and Smith Law Office, Seed Solutions, Gettysburg Collision Center, and AP Express. And our special in-game sponsors include Jensen Rock and Sand, CHS Northern Plains, Campbell County Collision, Montana Dakota Utilities, Fresh Start Market, Venture Communications, who brings you our player of the game, and Real Tough Farm Products, who bring you our scoreboard. And, of course, we have the live and archive video going. It's live now. It'll be archived later at the KMLO page at the DRG News app, brought to you by Golden Buffalo or drgnews.com. And it's brought to you by CHS Northern Plains and Key Insurance. And our video scoreboard is brought to you by Canby's Pass. No, I am not Spencer Gosch, and nor do I claim to be. I am David Burrow. We're very glad to have you with us on this Tuesday evening as the fun begins, as Potter County tries to keep up this great streak and North Central tries to pull off the upset. There's more in our pregame coming up from Gettysburg. We'll return in 2 minutes here on 100.7 KMLO.
At Jensen Rock and Sand of Mobridge, we can handle all of your construction needs. Whether it's rock for your landscaping, asphalt for your driveway, or concrete for your new basement, we have all the products and services you need at the prices that won't break your budget. You can stop by and pick up what you need. We also have the equipment to help you prepare for your site if you need it. For all of your commercial and residential needs, give us a call at 845-7213 at Jensen Rock and Sand of Mobridge.
Hey all family and friends, out watching our Potter County Battlers compete in tonight's game.
All of us at the Hovind Co-op are behind the athletes, giving it all they've got every play of the game while striving for the win.
We are cheering for your success tonight.
Not only tonight, but in the classroom, on the farm, wherever your life takes you.
Good luck, Battlers, in tonight's game and all season long.
The Hovind Co-op is proud to support our area youth, the future of this community. Best of luck from the Hovind Co-op. Go Battlers!
Spring is nearly here, and that means those practically famous prime rib sandwiches should be on the menu over at Premier Equipment and Bottle real soon. Oh, wait, they are! Tuesday, March 16th at noon. Premier Equipment's Farm Show and Open House kicks off Monday the 15th with special pricing all week. Then Tuesday, company reps from Sioux Steel, Kinsey, MacDon, and New Holland will provide info and demonstrations. And those practically famous prime rib sandwiches served at noon, Tuesday, March 16th. I'll be there, will you?
Crazy about pizza? From the Prairie Stop? Wouldn't it be great if you could enjoy it hot and fresh whenever you want? Like after a long day of work, after cooking meal after meal and just want a break, or even after this ball game? Now you can with Prairie Stop's new Take and Bake Pizza. Take and bake any large or medium pizza from the Prairie Stop. Order your favorite single topping or specialty pizzas as a Take and Bake. Make it fresh. Enjoy it hot when you want it. Call it in and pick it up. The Prairie Stop in Hovind, 948-2420.
Teams out to warm up here in Gettysburg, Potter County, and North Central. This is Class B, Region 2. It is the first round, 8 teams remaining, of course, in this region. We'll tell you about the others later. North Central at 4-16. They've dropped their last 8, looking for their first win since February 6th. Well, for Potter County, much different, 17-3. A winning streak that began on January 23rd has now reached 11 in a row. We're in the Jensen Rock and Sand broadcast booth here in Gettysburg for tonight's playoff action. Stick around. We'll be back in 2 minutes with our CHS Northern Plains Keys to Success. And we'll start with the head coach of the North Central Thunder, Logan Secker. That comes up in 2 minutes on 100.7 KMLO.
Discover the benefits of Turner Drug in Bowdell, your community-first, locally-owned pharmacy since 1985. A pharmacist that knows you and your family, always ready to answer your questions and provide you with exceptional service when filling your prescriptions. Turn to the pharmacy that turns your questions into answers. Turner Drug. Good luck, students, athletes, parents, and coaches, from everyone at Turner Drug in Bowdell. May you have a successful sports season and year of academics.
Good luck, Battlers, from your fans at the family-friendly bar in Hoven. It's time to buy tickets for the Hoven Bar's Club the King. The first drawing will be next Tuesday. A portion of the proceeds will benefit a local nonprofit organization. Stop by for all the details. Then mark your calendar for Friday, March 19th. It's an I Hate Winter party, so bring your bad weather blues in for a night of fun, including a fish and nut fry, starting at 7 p.m. See you then, or see you tonight after the game.
Choosing a healthcare provider does not need to be a difficult task. At the Bowdell Healthcare Center, physician assistant Travis Pressler offers specialty skills in dermatology, orthopedics, internal medicine, as well as family practice. Travis will work with you to optimize your treatment plan and manage your acute and chronic conditions. Choose a provider like Travis Pressler who will invest in your long-term health. Call the Bowdell Clinic at 285-6832 to schedule your appointment with Travis Pressler.
AMPI, Associated Milk Producers, Incorporated in Hoven, where award-winning dairy products go from the farm to the table. Four inspirational letters that can also be applied to our local Potter County students and athletes. AMPI, outstanding, motivated, proud, and intense. Good luck, Battlers, from your cheesy fans at AMPI in Hoven. May your hard work and dedicated teamwork lead you to victory. If you'd like to be a part of our AMPI team, please apply online at AMPI.com.
Back in Gettysburg as we begin our CHS Northern Plains Ski success with the head coach of the North Central Thunder, the old Ipswich Titan. No, I shouldn't say old, you were just there a few years ago, Logan Secker, whose team comes in with no doubt a tough assignment tonight. But what signs did you see in the game against Solid Buttes last Friday night that were good for your team?
Well, we didn't shoot it well in the first three quarters, and then we scored 25 points in the fourth. So our shots finally started to fall a little bit, and we didn't win the game, but I'm glad we started to finally see the ball go through the hoop.
Which, at times that's been an issue, I know. But at the same time, I think to the game you guys played with this Potter County team in Roscoe, you held them to 58 points, which the way they have scored points lately isn't too bad. What particularly happened in that game that you were able to slow them down a little bit?
I think we try to make them throw it in the post. We try to get the ball out of 23 Grant and Cooper Logan's hands, and it worked well for us. Again, we struggled shooting, but defensively, we're a good team. When we make shots, it seems better, but we are a good defensive team when we want to be.
So what are your keys to success to try to pull off the upset here tonight?
We're going to do more of the same. We're going to try to get the ball out of 23 and 5's hands. We're going to try and double a little down low because we are a smaller team, and hopefully we come out with a win.
Logan Secker, the head coach of the North Central Thunder, I thank you for the time and wish you the best of luck tonight.
Thank you, I appreciate it.
Coming up, we'll visit with Bryce Hall, the head coach of the Potter County Battlers, back on KMLO in 30 seconds after this from CHS Northern Plains.
Your keys to success lie right here. A world of opportunities powered by local expertise. CHS Northern Plains and CHS Midwest Cooperative are now serving you together under a new name, CHS River Plains. We're a team you can count on, a team who knows what you need when you need it. Your keys to success are here at CHS River Plains. Visit us online at chsriverplains.com and let us help you own every day.
We continue on our CHS Northern Plains Keys to Success with Bryce Hall, the head coach of the Potter County Battlers. Boy, your team's just playing terrific basketball, and you have been for, well, over a month now. What have you liked most about what has progressed in this long winning streak?
I think we've been more consistent. You know, we still have moments where we kind of lose periods of time of a game where we kind of step away from ourselves, but we've been able to find it, get back to it better, you know, sooner. The periods of where we're kind of hectic and chaotic is definitely lessening, which I like to see this time of year. And like you say, you always like to peak at the right time of year, and hopefully that means we're getting there.
Well, the times I've seen your team play in the last 3 or 4 weeks, I mean, you have put up big point totals. You have liked to push the pace. How important do you think that'll be tonight?
Oh, without a doubt. You know, we were just talking about the length of this floor and how much room we have, you know, and I mean, our guys are used to it. We come every day here, you know, we're practicing here almost every day, and it's kind of a little advantage for us. We like to run, and it gives us space, you know. So, you know, definitely be home. We, you know, like I said, we never really worried about before, but, you know, this year with the seeding and then the 16, we're supposed to go towards a higher seed, you know. Always nice to have that higher number, you know. So it meant something this year just to get it and have that home court. You know, we've been on the road a couple of times in my tenure being here, yeah. And it's always nicer to come home. I think the crowd's going to be great tonight, so we're looking forward to it.
And you saw these guys in Roscoe. They played some pretty good defense on you, although you did win the game. What are you going to have to look out for from this Thunder team tonight?
Definitely have to take care of the penetration. You know, they have a couple of good guards that got into the paint on us and created some opportunities for them to score. You know, we had moments where we shut them down, but there were also moments we let them go. You know, that's the inconsistency I was talking about. I'm just looking forward to our guys. We had a week off, you know, not a week off, but a week of prepare. Yeah. You know, we grind pretty hard, you know, in practice. I said it was a rest week. You ask them, I don't think they'll say much for a rest week.
Well, but I know they'll be ready. Bryce Hall, head coach of the Potter County Battlers. Thanks for the time. Good luck.
Thank you.
Hey, there's more in our pregame coming up from Gettysburg, Potter County, North Central. It's a 2B getting going tonight. Back in 2 minutes at 100.7 KMLO.
It's finally time for a break.
Please pass the chips and my pop.
No, that's my pop and don't that pop.
Hey, I'll take my wings and a napkin.
Our deli solves mealtime, our snack aisles have something for everyone, and our beverage coolers are always ice cold.
Grab all your snacks for game time or anytime. Visit Drake's Place in Bottle.
The game is coming back on.
At Plains Commerce Bank, our roots run deep in the heart of the Dakotas. Starting over 80 years ago as the Bank of Hovin, we quickly formed strong ties to this small town, along with many of the neighboring communities. Thank you for choosing Plains Commerce Bank as your hometown bank for over 80 years. We look forward to serving you in the future. Plains Commerce Bank, member FDIC.
You know what would make this game better? Brats from Kauk's Meat Market, or jerky, or some fry sausage. At Kauk's Meat Market, they have the hearty stuff game days demand. Across the board, whether it's beef or pork, they have the cuts perfect for anything you want to cook up. Smoked and cured with a taste that's second to none. Stop in and see what's in the cooler for your next party. And good luck tonight from Kauk's Meat Market in Eureka.
Help your beef herd. Fight health issues including scours and pneumonia at calving time. Hovin Equity Exchange carries Crystalix and Hubbard Minerals fortified with Biomoss. Biomoss tackles gut intruders and bad bacteria including E. coli, Salmonella, Polostridium, and others that cause common illnesses in newborn calves. To discuss a mineral program fortified with Biomoss, call Hovin Equity Exchange in Hovin, your local Hubbard Feed and Crystalix dealer.
2B. It is 2B. It's definitely not anything else. It is playoff boys basketball. 8 teams remain in this region. 2 will make it to the SODAC 16, and we start to pair them down tonight. 8 seed North Central, top seed Potter County here in Gettysburg. Let's bring you our Campbell County Collision starting lineups first for the visitors, the North Central Thunder. Alec Mayer, 5'10 senior. He starts in the backcourt. He is their leading scorer, 13.6 points, 3.3 rebounds per game, and he's made 39 three-pointers. Trevor Byers, a 5'10 junior at 6.9 points, 2.2 rebounds, 2.4 assists per game for Trevor. Austin Faw, a 5'11 senior, just over 2 points a game. He also starts, as does Caden Hicks. Caden is a 6-foot senior, 4.6 points, 5.2 rebounds a game for Caden. And Bryce Beetlesbacher is the fifth starter, a 5'11 junior. So as you can tell, they're not as big as some teams. 6.7 points, 4.7 rebounds, 1.8 assists for Bryce. For head coach, Logan Secker in his second season as head coach of the North Central Thunder. His record, 9 wins and 32 losses. Potter County's lineup comes your way in 30 seconds here on KMLO. After this, from Campbell County Collision.
Have you ever been driving down the road, minding your own business, and then all of a sudden, out of nowhere, you get in an accident? And then you start to think to yourself, maybe, just maybe, this happened because I've got low blinker fluid. Well, if that's the case, you want to call Campbell County Collision Center in Harriet. They can take care of just about anything that's wrong with your vehicle, even low blinker fluid, if that's what you believe. Campbell County Collision Center in Harriet. They can fix anything, and I mean anything, collision or auto body.
I hate that low blinker fluid. Here's the starting lineup for the Potter County Battlers. Cooper Logan, the 6'1 junior, a 37% three-point shooter, 13.9 points, 5.3 rebounds, and 3.8 assists for Cooper. Jackson Spindler also starts. Jackson is the 6-foot senior, 3.5 points and a rebound a game. He's made 16 threes. Dylan Drew in the post, a 6'5 senior, 8.7 points, 7.6 rebounds. Grant Lukens, who really makes this team go, 19.6 points a game for the 6'3 junior, 7.1 rebounds, 29 made threes. He's a 40% three-point shooter, 2.6 assists, and 2.9 steals a game also for Grant. And Caden Allmeyer in the down low to 6'3, but he plays bigger, 10.5 points and 5 rebounds a game for Caden. But he'll hit a three on you every now and then too. For head coach Bryce Hall in his ninth season, 137 wins and 49 losses. A very good record for Bryce as head coach of the Battlers. By the way, Bryce's assistant is Andrew Tuttle. The assistant for Logan, for North Central, head coach Logan Secker, is Jonathan Farger. All right, now let's tell you about the Law on the Court, and that's brought to you by the South Dakota Attorney General's Office, Division of Consumer Protection. We'll hear from them and introduce the officials here in Gettysburg when we return in 30 seconds on KMLO.
With more and more people being at home, chances are you'll access a social media site to stay in touch with family and friends. Before you do this, please check your privacy settings to ensure you're being the safest you can be. For step-by-step instructions on how to check and change your privacy settings for Facebook, LinkedIn, Instagram, Snapchat, TikTok, and the like, go to consumer.sd.gov. With questions, contact South Dakota Consumer Protection Division, 1-800-300-1986, or email consumerhelp@state.sd.us.
The officials for tonight's game are Adam Holt, Gabe Chelson, and Kim Zimmerman. Gentlemen, thank you very much. The Law on the Court brought to you by the South Dakota Attorney General's Office, Division of Consumer Protection. Potter County in their home white uniforms with gray numerals and letters in the red trim. And it is black uniforms for the North Central Thunder with white numerals and letters in red trim. And they, oh, I like those, a candy stripe red warm-ups that North Central there wears, and I think Indiana University still wears the same type of warm-up pants. Well, here is where it starts getting important. Not that every other game is important too, but win tonight, you move on to play Friday. Lose tonight, and it's over. And the Potter County Battlers, obviously, it's most people expecting them to win, but you play these games for a reason. And let's just see if North Central can slow it down a little bit. And that's been hard for teams to do. If you follow this Potter County team in the last almost month and a half, you know that's been very difficult. They've had games in the 80s. They scored 82 here against Stanley County. They scored 83 on February 19th in their final regular season game in Highmore against Highmore Herald. Now, speaking of the Pirates, they are playing Harriet Salvieri tonight in Highmore, and the winner of that game plays the winner of this game on Friday night, and we'll have that for you here on KMLO on Friday evening at around 6:40. And not only that, they are announcing that Logan Decker, who is a fan favorite here in Gettysburg, when it gets to be in a big margin for Potter County, the fans just scream, put Logan Decker into the game. He is a great favorite here. And for the junior, it is his birthday, so happy birthday to Logan Decker. Well, it should be a lot of fun tonight because, hey, it's the playoffs. They are always great fun. Driven by the Office of Highway Safety, 100.7 KMLO Lowry Mobridge. Buckle up. Stay alive. And Bryce Hall predicted there'd be a pretty good crowd. Yeah, there is a pretty good crowd here, of course, of the home fans from Potter County, from not only here in Gettysburg, but also in Hoven, and a good group of folks from the northern part, from Bowdell, from Eureka, from Edmonds County, and they're coming down to see if the Thunder can pull off what would be, in the minds of most, a rather big upset. But they will try to keep that good shooting going from that one good quarter they had in Oneida last Friday night against Soli Buse. Well, that's our pregame. Stick around. We'll take a three-minute break right here, and then we'll be back with playoff basketball. The North Central Thunder and the Potter County Battlers coming up from Gettysburg. And we'll have it for you in 3 minutes right here on 100.7 KMLO.
Teamwork is the key to success, whether you are on the basketball court or in your cornfield. Hi, this is Mike Kessel from Double M Crop Service in Bowdell. You can use my 15 years of crop insurance experience to have a winning season with your farming operation. Call me at 605-281-1551 to discuss your strategy. As a team, we can win. Double M Crop Service is an equal opportunity agency.
Brown Agronomy says, go Battlers! With many years' experience as agronomists and farmers, the staff at Brown Agronomy brings you unique insight and knowledge for your farm. See them for a custom application of anhydrous, soil sampling, variable rate maps for fertilizer and seed. Browns offer free delivery and field scouting too. Call Brown Agronomy at 765-9133 for a customized plan for your farm. Brown Agronomy, 1 mile west of Gettysburg, South Dakota on Highway 212.
At CoreTrust Bank, our commitment to our customers reaches beyond the monetary aspects and into the communities in which we live, do business, and raise our families. Being recognized by Forbes magazine as the best bank in South Dakota 2 years in a row shows specifically the great customer service and skills of our employees.
And their impact in the community. We are grateful you see these qualities and continue to choose us as your financial partner. Thank you from all of us at CoreTrust Bank in Bowdell. Member FDIC.
Burritos, roasted chicken by the piece or bucket, cinnamon rolls, subs, wraps, and chopped salads. They're all calling for you at Stan's in Gettysburg. Open 7 days a week, 7 a.m. to 9 p.m. 24-hour pumps with ag diesel and premium gasoline available. And remember to purchase your lottery tickets. If you're just passing through or Stan's at your intended destination, you won't go wrong. Stop at Stan's today, family owned for 30 years.
Once upon a time, a prince named George had a car that went... Hearing this, Prince George took his car to the mean old ogre who said,
"This is gonna cost a bunch."
This prince then took his car to Art's Body Shop in Eureka, who said,
"No trouble at all."
And that means another happy ending, courtesy of Art's Body Shop in Eureka, 284-2524.
Great Western Bank is proud to be a part of the Potter County community. They're happy to be a sponsor of Potter County sports broadcasts. Great Western Bank is growing with Potter County and the surrounding area, and they're looking forward to serving the needs of farmers, ranchers, and business. Great Western Bank is growing and investing in our area. Stop at Great Western Bank for all of your financial needs. Great Western Bank in Gettysburg, member FDIC.
That's the Gettysburg High School Band. Well, we're ready. The atmosphere is pretty good in here, but it's playoff basketball. Why wouldn't it be? I led you a little astray on North Central's starting lineup. Here's how they go. Alec Mayer with Ian Byers and Trevor Byers, not Austin Fall. Tim Rucker and not Caden Hicks and Bryce Beetlespocker. That's how North Central will start. Now they're singing happy birthday to Logan Decker. But for Potter County, it's Cooper Logan, Jackson Spindler, Dylan True, and Grant Lukens. So we're ready, and we hope you enjoy the action. And Potter County trying to keep the great play going. North Central trying to pull off the surprise. It'll be Tim Rucker to jump for North Central. Dylan Drew for Potter County. In black is North Central, and white is Potter County. From left to right, North Central. From right to left in the first half, Potter County. And it's the Battlers of Potter County who win the tip, and Cooper Logan brings it into the front court and moves on the left wing for Grant Lukens. What basketball he is playing this year. Down low to Allmeyer in the lane, trying to back down on Beetlespocker. Finds Lukens again. He's double-teamed on the baseline. Well, you heard what Logan Secker wants to do. A three is missing by Logan, and Ian Byers brings down the rebound for North Central. And let's see how much time they take the first time they have the ball. And to be honest, Potter County took some time off the clock, too. No, here's a three right away by Alec Mayer, and it misses in the rebound by Dylan Drew for Potter County. So they didn't take a whole lot of time, the Thunder did. They put up the first three they saw. Down low, good pass to Allmeyer, and he laid it in. And Potter County, 7-13 left in the first quarter. They have the first points, and it's 2-0 for the Battlers, and the ball's taken away. A steal by Dylan Drew, so the first turnover gives it right back to Potter County. Up top, straightaway three by Logan is missing, but tipped, and it came to Lukens. Left of the lane, pass down low, deflected, came to Jackson Spindler. To Allmeyer, and he's on the right baseline. Now a fadeaway jumper at the foul line is missing by Drew. And the rebound for North Central by Ian Byers. That's his second. They work it out on the kick out to Beetlesbacher for a right wing three. All rim the basket, but there to bring the rebound down is Tim Rucker. Offensive board, and North Central has another chance, but no, they don't now as they throw the basketball away for a Lukens layup all the way down the floor. 4-0, Potter County. Lukens' first two. He has averaged over 21 points a game during the winning streak. Of course, he's averaging over 20 for the entire season. It's Ian Byers, right wing. A Rucker three is coming, and it missed everything, and Allmeyer has the rebound for Potter County. So North Central trying to go with threes early on, and they have not hit yet. Down low, baseline, lay-in, Dylan Drew. Took a great pass from Logan. It is 6-0 Potter County, and Logan Secker wants to stop this right now. 5:51 left in the first quarter with a Potter County timeout, or a North Central timeout, I should say, and Potter County on top by a score of 6-2. Our tip-off, by the way, brought to you by Montana Dakota Utilities. They're in the community to serve, so let's hear from them and come back in 30 seconds here on KMLO.
Montana Dakota Utilities' slogan, in the community to serve, goes beyond providing safe and reliable electric and natural gas service. MDU and our dedicated employees are committed to the communities they serve, work, and live, just like the dedicated area students and coaches are committed to having the best season possible. Best of luck for a successful season to all area teams from Montana Dakota Utilities, proud to sponsor the area youth.
North Central, I gotta say this already, needs a bucket. They're down 6-0, 2:20 into the game. Trying for it on the left baseline. Nope, it is Byers stopped by Dylan Drew. And down on the other end, it is Cooper Logan. Stopped cold, but now it's a turnover by Potter County. First time they turn the basketball over in this game. And on the right wing is Trevor Byers for North Central, who is down 6-0. On the right wing, Alec Mayer. Back out front, Ian Byers. Potter County in his zone, just daring him to keep shooting those threes. They do shoot the three a lot of the time. Trevor Byers, left wing for Rucker. Left corner, there's a three, and it's good. Alec Mayer puts North Central on the board and cuts the Potter County lead in half. 6-3, 4:58 left in the first quarter. Spindler at the foul line. Allmeyer from the half circle misses the shot. Bryce Beetlesbacher with the rebound for North Central, and the Thunder try to cut into the lead even further. They have a chance to tie it, too. And a deflected pass came to Alec Mayer. He drives on the baseline. That shot missed. Rucker with the offensive board, and that missed, too. And the rebound by Dylan Drew for Potter County. Long down floor comes to Cooper Logan. Baseline got blocked on the other end. Rucker hustled down to block it. And Beetlesbacher brings it down. And North Central, so far, playing good defense. You heard Logan Secker say he likes the way his team is playing defensively lately, and they're showing well there so far in this game. Ian Byers on the left wing. I think he has a mullet. He brings it to Trevor Byers. Teardrop, left of the lane, misses. Another Dylan Drew rebound is the third for him for Potter County. He leads 6-3, 3:57 left in the first quarter. North Central only drive inside, scoring is Allmeyer. Another baseline drive on the left side, and he lays it in. 4-4 Caden, 8-3 Potter County at 3:42 in the first. Against pressure, Rucker works it down low to Beetlesbacher, and a block from behind. Allmeyer did it. Drew with another rebound, and it's Cooper Logan in the front court for Potter County. Down low to Allmeyer, low again, laid it in, and Just what Logan Secker didn't want to see is what's happening a lot. Allmire's handling on the post. 10-3, 6 for Allmire. Potter County by 7, 3:14, first quarter. Up top, Trevor Byers, left wing Beetlesbacher. Drive to the right baseline, open path, and he missed the layup. Grant Lukens with a rebound for Potter County. And a long down four for a laid in by Jackson Spindler. The lead is 9 for Potter County at 12-3. And I don't like to say this, but that layup miss might be a pretty bad omen for North Central. Still a lot of time left, but they got to take advantage of every opportunity like that they have. Now as Ian Byers drives right of the lane, the first foul of the game is called on Cooper Logan of Potter County. And inbounding is Trevor Byers, right sideline. As Seth Sharp comes into the game for the first time for Potter County, the 6'1 junior, and he's been a good player for the Battlers off the bench. 5 points, 5 rebounds per game. Ian Byers up top, brings it on the right wing for Trevor Byers. Right baseline, it's Rucker. Turning around is Caden Hicks, who has just come into the game. 16-footer, good. Alec Mayer has all 5 North Central points. 12-5 Potter County at 2:25 in the first quarter here in Gettysburg. First round, Region 2B. Cooper Logan, baseline, dumped it. Dylan Drew. 4 points and 4 boards already for Dylan, and up to a 9-point Potter County lead again at 14-5 at 2:10 in the first. Three-quarter court pressure. Ian Byers nearly lost it, now handles it and is into the front court. Back out to Trevor Byers. Trevor in the left corner. Here comes a 3 by Alex Mayer, who's scored all the points so far. But this one misses, and Seth Sharp rebounds. Well, North Central trying to depend on the 3. They're 1-for-4 on 3-pointers so far. Spindler on right wing. He tries a 3. He knocked it down. Jackson Spindler has 5. 8 of 13 shooting early on for Potter County. It's a 12-point Battler lead over North Central at 17-5. 98 seconds left first quarter. Pressure broken again. Down low. Another missed layup. Goodness me. This one by Rucker. They've missed 2 shots right at the rim. Drew had the rebound. It's into the front court. Drew has it now at the top of the key. Left of the lane for Seth Sharp. Drives down low for a dunk by Drew. 19-5 Potter County. That's 6 for Dylan Drew, and they're doing what they want, Potter County, on the blocks. Trevor Byers down floor to Caden Hicks for North Central. The Thunder in an early hole. 1 minute left right now, first quarter. Out of a double team, open right wing. Ian Byers didn't take the 3 right on the lane. It rimmed out from 14, and it's rebounded by Seth. Shots just aren't falling for Potter County, or for North Central so far. They are for Potter County. And a pass is knocked out of bounds by North Central. It'll stay with Potter County. Now Dylan Drew out and Caden Allmire's back in. Austin Fall does make his first appearance for North Central, the 5'11 senior. He replaces Trevor Byers. 45 seconds left first quarter. It's been all Potter County, 9 of 14 shooting, and they lead 19-5. Out front to Seth Sharp, playing a high post. Bounce it right wing for Grant Lukens. Into the baseline, into the lane with a drive. And Lukens is fouled. Caden Hicks with that one. That's his first. And that's the first foul of the game on North Central. We've had only 2 fouls with the first quarter nearly complete. Drake Bassett, who's into the game for Potter County, wearing a distinctive at the foul line. Into the lane, tries to back down, kicks it out. Out front for Logan, 24 seconds. One more on the game clock than the shot clock, but down low again, it's Allmire, who banks another one in from 4 feet. 8 for Allmire, 21-5, Potter County, and North Central loses the ball again. Their third turnover, 9 seconds for the Battlers to do something, already up 16. Lukens backs it out, 4 seconds. Grant with 3, with 1. Left wing 3 of the buzzer by Logan is short. But all Potter County at the end of 1. They have a 21-5 lead over North Central here in Gettysburg on the Real Tough Farm Product Scoreboard. Back with the second quarter in 1 minute here on 100.7 KMLO. At Ken Super Fairgoods, you'll find great people, low prices, and family pride. We give you more, you always pay less. Ken Super Fairgoods is simply the best from Harvest.
Schlachter Lumber.
Schlachter Lumber, your hometown hardware and lumber store since 1888. See Schlachter Lumber for shingles, wood, asphalt, start, park and mid-continent, all grades of P, shop, CDX, AC treated, and drywall, insulation, and ceiling tile as well. Schlachter Lumber, your hometown hardware and lumber store in Gettysburg since 1888.
Second quarter, it's been all Potter County so far. 21-5 over North Central, 10-15 shooting for Potter County, 2-12 for North Central. Thunder basketball thrown away. As the second quarter begins, the steal is made by Dylan Drew. Four turnovers on North Central, but Potter County's making a lot of shots. Sharp, set, lost the ball, can't pick up, can't start his dribble again, and now he loses it to Caden Hicks. Just the second turnover on Potter County. So it's up to North Central to just chip into this lead bit by bit. That's all they can do. They're down 16 with 35 seconds gone in the second quarter. Meyer with a drive, scores again. He has all 7 points for North Central. 21-7 Potter County, 7-16 first half. Here in Gettysburg, I'm David Burrow. Our studio coordinator is Brett Reed. Thank you so much for being with us. It's playoff. Drake Bassett on the left wing for the boys anyway. The girls well underway. Logan, pass didn't make it to the left side to Bassett. It's taken in by North Central's Ian Byers. He's into the front court with a bounce for Meyer. Drives again, scores again with a foul. Well, it's Potter County 21, Alec Meyer 9. He has all of the Thunder points so far. And this Potter County foul is just their second so far in this game. And Sharp. So Meyer, 70% foul shooter too. He's 30 of 43, but this one is too long and the rebound is brought in by Seth Sharp for Potter County. 21-9, Potter County over North Central, 6:43 in the first half here in Gettysburg. Sharp in the lane, right wing. Well, thinking about that three was Cooper Logan, didn't take it. Instead, it's to Sharp at the right foul line extended. Ball knocked out of his hand, but he regained it. Kick back out for Logan, reset the offense, 15 to shoot for Potter County. With a screen, right wing jumper, good by Logan from 17 feet. First two for Cooper, 23-9 for Potter County. It's 6:19 and a half. North Central basketball, driving is Fall, picked up. It's Meyer in the right wing, on the left wing, and now he is fouled. Well, there's Sharp again. That's two fouls on Seth in short order, and he'll come out. So does Cooper Logan for Potter County, as after arrest, both Jackson Spindler and Grant Lukens are back in the Battler lineup. Potter County leading 23. Ball at the basket to our right. Byers out front. Left wing for Austin Fall. Left side it's Caden Hicks. Pass down low. Entry deflected away, but Beetlespacher picked it up, and then he traveled for the fifth North Central turnover. Now Tim Rucker comes back into the game for North Central, and Bryce Beetlespacher with the rest as he gets some coaching from Logan Secker, the former Ipswich Tiger. Bryce Hall, well, he grew up in Arizona. He's a Scottsdale, Arizona kid. And he remembers we were talking about hockey earlier. Yes, and of course they have the NHL now, but he watched the Roadrunners and the Miners growing up. The right corner pass down low, left short, however, by picked up by Alec Mayer, who is doing everything, but now it's stolen away from him by Bassett, and he's fouled as he drove by Mayer. Alex Mayer's he's doing what he can for North Central, but and he has all of their points so far. But that foul forces Drake Bassett to free throws. Doesn't force it, he likes it. He has struggled only 38%, but for Drake, and it's 24-9 for Potter County with 5:25 left in the first half. It's a headband. I think that's a bandage for Drake. Anyway, he missed the second. The rebound by Tim Rucker for North Central. Pass down floor, knocked out of bounds, not knocked out of bounds, thrown out of bounds. Rucker threw it too far. North Central turns. And Bryce Hall, the Potter County head coach, wants to talk to his team. 5:21 left in the first half. Our score is Potter County 24, North Central 9. Back in 30. 7 KMLO.
Taking pride in our community, involved here at home.
Teamwork, preparation, dedication, putting forth that extra effort that others won't. Sound like a recipe for a state championship? Actually, it's the approach at First State Bank of Roscoe with branches in Eureka and Bowdell. Your locally owned independent community bank. Member FDIC.
Potter County with it again and leading by
coverage of high school sports.
15. Here is a left wing three that is missing by Bassett. Rebound by Drew, and he's fouled as he moved inside. So an offensive board for Dylan Drew. Potter County's foul is their third, and it's the first on Tim Rucker. Comes out front to Grant Lukens. 5 minutes left, first half. Potter County in control, as they have been from the start. It is Allmeyer with a drive on the baseline, threw a double team, left it short, gained his own rebound, and was knocked out of bounds by North Central. And it'll be inbounded on the right baseline by Drew. Right wing a three, open to Spindler, rimmed out, but Lukens is able to run the rebound down for yet another opportunity for Potter County, and an entry pass knocked out of bounds by North Central again. Still 11 of 18 shooting early on here for Potter County. Logan, right wing from 18, left this one short, and it's rebounded by Trevor Byers for North Central. And the Thunder need a run. They're down 15. The 8 seed against the 1 seed. Byers, left wing, and away from all that, it's a foul on Potter on the North Central. A push on the other side of the floor, and it's the second on Caden Hicks. Team foul number 4 on Potter County, or on North Central, pardon me. Beetlespacher back in. Back in also is Rucker, and it's Potter County basketball. Comes to the right wing to Lukens for a three, and he hit it. Lukens with 5, the second made three for Potter County, and they're cruising, leading 27-9 over North Central with 4:10 left first half here in Gettysburg. And North Central has just thrown the ball away again, their 8th turnover and their 5th of this second quarter. And Logan Secker on the North Central bench, their second year head coach, can only put his head in his hands, and now he sits down. Allmeyer in the lane for Sharp. Right wing Lukens tries another three. This one rimmed out. Rucker with a rebound for North Central. So Lukens, who has had some 30-point games, tried to make another quick one there with a three. It didn't fall. Alec Mayer for North Central, who still scored all their points. Missed the shot this time. Rebound for Sharp. Down floor Lukens, but he missed the layup. Trevor Byers with a rebound, and the crowd on him a little bit, but you know, that'll happen sometimes. You're so wide open, sometimes you're too wide open. Meyer out front to Byers, back to Alec Meyer. Drives, missed from the right side from 6 feet, but Rucker has the offensive board. Right wing three, this is off the mark by Trevor Byers, but it's picked up by Bryce Beetlespacher, who drives for a layup and scores. 27-11 Potter County after a couple misses, but down floor. They bring it to Allmeyer, and he had it blocked. Tim Rucker just absolutely stood his ground. And down floor to Byers on the right baseline. For Rucker, off balance with a layup left baseline. That wouldn't go. Logan the rebound, Potter County. Down floor and snowbirding. He never moved from the other end. Is Allmeyer on the left baseline for a layup. 29-11 Potter County, and head coach Logan Secker of North Central. This time he wants a full timeout. He doesn't like what's happening. 2:39 left first half here in Gettysburg. We'll take a full timeout here. It's 29-11 Potter County leading North Central. Back with more action in 1 minute on KMLO.
Now's the time to head to your local C&B operations in Gettysburg to check out their stock of John Deere equipment that will get you ready for the busy season ahead. To find out about the great deals C&B operations has to offer on new and used John Deere equipment, stop into their Gettysburg store and visit with their team of experts, or visit them online at deereequipment.com. That's DEEREequipment.com. Dependability only comes in one color. Find the green you can count on at C&B operations, your local John Deere dealer.
The Dakota Country Store, owned and operated by Performance Oil, is your bulk fuel and oil supplier in Eureka. Number 2 Ag Diesel is now available at the pump. The Dakota Country Store is proud to serve the needs of the community and proud to sponsor high school sports and academics. Good luck tonight and good luck in the classroom. For fuel and game time goodies tonight and any night, visit the Dakota Country Store in Eureka.
Well, North Central wanted to keep it out of the hands of Grant Lukens, but the problem is Kate Allmeyer scored 10 points for Potter County, and they lead 29-11, and it's turned over again by North Central. A driving layup, however, misses here for Seth Sharp. The rebound, however, is saved in bounds, and it comes to Tim Rucker for North Central, and then the ball is deflected. Oh, we have a foul here as Alec Meyer got pushed to the floor. Dylan Drew with that foul. That is his first 14th foul on Potter County. Trevor Byers in the lane. Back out front for Ian Byers. Left wing in the corner for Beetlespacher. Down low with the drive. Offensive foul as Beetlespacher pushed over Seth Sharp, who was set. Rice's first. Team foul number 5. Turnover number 9 on Potter County, or on North Central. 2 minutes and 5 seconds left in the first half. Only 3 turnovers for Potter County. Sharp's in a double team. Drives through it. Scores with a foul. Again, they're doing everything they want inside. Drew scores to make it 31-11 for Potter County over North Central. And Bryce Beetlespacher picks up another foul, this one on the defensive end, and that's his second. Drew tries to complete the 3-point play but can't. And the rebound to Tim Rucker for North Central. But it's all Potter County, 31-11 over North Central. We're down to a minute 52 in the first half here in Gettysburg, and we're glad you're with us. Meyer in some trouble in the backcourt. 10 seconds. In fact, the shot clock says 23. It was 12 seconds. They gave him an extra 2, and he still couldn't cross the timeline. Caden Hicks back in. Bryce Beetlespacher out for North Central. Riley Zweber makes an early appearance. Out. And another North Central substitution as Rainer Sprague comes in, a freshman replacing Ian Byers. 1:45, first half. Potter County with the ball and a 20-point lead over North Central, 31-11. Right corner, oh, that pass from Zweber to Lukens, too far and out of bounds. It's North Central basketball. Just the 4th turnover in this first half on Potter County. Won 11 in a row. It's been the middle of January since the Battlers have lost 17-3. This week, a few more votes in the media poll. They got 3. Not enough to make the top 5, but they are being recognized. And now, Rainer Sprague on the right baseline travels. And a 10th North Central turnover brings it back to Potter County with 1:28 left in the first half. Lukens, Logan with a ball fake, faking a pass down low. Here comes a triple team, but he works his way out of that. Brings it on the right side to Drake Bassett, who's open and crosses it again on the left side for Zweber. Back out front to Logan. 1:10 in the half. 17 on the shot clock. Down row, great pass for a lay-in by Drew. Lukens made the feed. 33-11 Potter County. 1:02 in the half. Bounce on the right wing for Sprague. Back out front to Trevor Byers. Again in the corner, this time it's Rucker, who made his first 3 of the year last Friday night. Banker goes in on a 3 by Mayer. Alex Meyer still has most of the points. He has 12-14 for North Central. 33-14 Potter County, 40 seconds. Lukens for the Battlers. Right wing Logan. Here comes a 3 by Cooper, rim the basket. Rebounded Caden Hicks for North Central. And they want to run with Trevor Byers to the baseline. Bounce for Sprague with a left baseline jumper missed and out of bounds, knocked out by North Central. It'll be Potter County ball with 23.2 left in the half and the shot clock off and a 19-point Potter County lead. They've led by as many as 22. Lukens walks into the front court, 17 seconds. 14 seconds as he's still with it in the offensive half of the center circle. Makes a move on the left wing to Logan, 9 seconds. 7, right wing Lukens, a three-pointer with 5, bottom. Grant Lukens has 8, 2 seconds. Potter County comes to the midcourt line and Mayer, hit the glass. But all Potter County in the first half, and they have the largest lead of the game at the half on the Real Tough Farm Product scoreboard. Potter County Battlers 36, the North Central Thunder 14. Stay tuned for our Fresh Start Market Halftime Report. We'll have it for you when we return to Gettysburg in 2 minutes. You're listening to High School Playoff Basketball on 100.7 KMLO.
Neumeyer & Smith Attorneys at Law are glad to help bring you this broadcast of Battler Sports. See Neumeyer & Smith. For income tax preparation, wills, is 877-765-2494. 1-877-765-2494. Proud to be a sponsor of Potter County Sports, Neumeyer & Smith Law Office in Gettysburg and Oneida.
With premium seed, knowledge, and customized service, Seed Solutions of Roscoe and Leola are the solution for your seed needs. Now is the time to take advantage of 0% seed financing. Order Legend Sunflower Seed, LG, and Ray Corn and Soybean Seed. Call the guys to learn about the early order program going on now. In Roscoe, call 5228-1756. And in Leola, Chris Erdman, 605-380-8862. Seed Solutions for all your seed needs.
Broken glass, scratch, paint, dented metal, shopping cart bruises, rusty fenders, hail dents, door dings, animal accidents. You know, with all the things that might happen to your vehicle, you'll be glad to know Darren at Gettysburg Collision Center. Gettysburg Collision Center can take care of the little and big things that affect the cosmetic appearance of your car. At Gettysburg Collision Center, body paint 979. For Gettysburg Collision Center.
The Express in Roscoe, we are your go-to spot. Signature, hot pizza, and a whole lot more. Everything is made fresh, from the breakfast burritos, our sandwiches and burgers, to the pizza, our cheesy garlic bread, and sweet desserts. Diesel and gasoline at the pump 24/7. And now, food. Don't drive by, stop in. Feed your cravings at AP Express in Roscoe. Buses, welcome.
Potter County Battlers looking all the part of the number one seed, Region 2-2 by Bryce Biedelsbacher. Rebounds are actually even at 15, but Potter County's just shooting a lot better. 57% on 16 of 28, 3 of 7 on 3s, 1 of 3 at the line. North Central just 6 of 20, 2 of 6 on 3s. Missed their only free throw. 10 turnovers didn't help North Central either. Only 4 for Potter County. And that's where we stand at the half with a 36-14 Potter County lead over North Central. And the Fresh Start Market Halftime Report continues in 2 minutes with what else is happening in 2B action tonight. Back with that in 2 minutes from Gettysburg and 100.7 KMLO.
Pre-game time is food time. Fresh Start Market has your pre-game covered. Head in and check out their amazing ultra-clean remodeling. Great fresh produce, awesome meat section, and snacks and food for when you're on the go in the harvest and school year section. And don't forget their famous made sausage. Like and follow them on Facebook, Fresh Start Market LLC. For updates on sales, fun, and more, Fresh Start Market, because pre-gaming can't be done without food.
Hey, all family and friends, I'm watching our Potter County Battlers in tonight's game.
All of us at the Hovind Co-op are behind the athletes, giving it all they've got every play of the game.
Get more care lately. Visit with Bowdell Healthcare Center and put your mind at ease. Tour the facility and find answers to your long-term care questions. Bowdell Healthcare Center excels at promoting the health and well-being of every resident in their life's journey. Openings available now. Contact Pam Grismer at 605-285-6931. 285-6931.
Good luck, Battlers.
from your fans at the family-friendly bar in Hoven. It's time to buy
fans at AMPI in Hoven. May your hard work and dedicated teamwork lead you to victory. If you'd like to be a part of our AMPI team, please apply online at AMPI.com.
Second half on the way. Potter County dominated the first half. They lead North Central by a score of 36-14. I'm David Burrow. Our studio coordinator is Brett Reed. We thank you for joining us. Second half throw-in is about to happen. It's brought to you by Montana Dakota Utilities. MDU is in the community to serve. Potter County out of the huddle of head coach Bryce Hall with their starting five. Cooper Logan, Jackson Spindler, Dylan Drew, Grant Lukens, and Caden Allmeyer. And Logan Secker's North Central huddle breaks up, and their starting five are out too. Alec Meyer, Ian Byers, Trevor Byers, Tim Rucker, and Bryce Beetle Spocker. It's Potter County with the arrow, and therefore the ball to begin the second half. Cooper Logan to the basket to our right now. Potter County, if you're watching us at the KMLO page of the DRG News app or drgnews.com, they're in white, North Central in black. Allmeyer in the left wing. Down low it is Dylan Drew into the right corner for Logan. Back down to Allmeyer, but he left this one short. And good defense there by Tim Rucker, or by Caden Hicks, I should say. He actually starts the second half, and Hicks made him change the shot, then he gained the rebound. So Hicks is starting instead of Beetlesponker in the second half for North Central. And a pass knocked out of bounds by Potter County. North Central will inbound with Trevor Byers on the left sideline. Out front to Ian Byers. I'm telling you, that's a mullet. I know a mullet when I see one. Ian Byers is wearing a mullet. He comes left of the lane. Oh, good pass, and then the ball's dropped by Caden Hicks and out of bounds. A perfect pass, but Caden Hicks couldn't hang on. It's the 11th turnover on North Central. 50 seconds gone, third quarter. Potter County by 22. Left wing, thinking about that three is Jackson Spindler, but instead, he just sets the half-court offense. Logan on left wing. Skipping to the right side for Lukens. Back out front to Spindler. Three's coming. He's good. Jackson Spindler has his second three of the game. And the lead is 25 for Potter County at 39-14. 6:50 left in the third quarter. Ian Byers into the front court. Potter County looking very, very good again. It appears well on their way to the 12th straight win. Down low. Good pass and a layup by Caden Hicks. He scores. 39-16 for Potter County, leading North Central. Swing, here comes a Lukens three. He hit his third of the game. 11 for Grant, 42-16 Potter County at 6:18 in the third. He's averaged 21 points a game during this winning streak and nearly 20 for the entire season. Bounce, dangerous one, but comes to Byers. 9 feet right lane line, misses Allmeyer the rebound, and then Byers fouled him. Ian's first, the first foul on either team in the second half. And Potter County almost casually bringing down the floor is Cooper Logan. To Drew on the right wing to Lukens. Into the right corner for Logan. Drive baseline for a cutting Drew, and he put it in from 6 feet. Dylan Drew with 12. Three battlers in double figures. Sharp, or Drew with 12, Lukens 11, and Allmeyer with 10. 44-16 Potter County at 5:45 in the third. Meyer for North Central from the half circle. Misses from 16. Rebound tipped out. Came to Dylan Drew. Down floor on the right wing to Lukens. And Potter County's in the front court. And now Lukens loses the ball. Picked up by Trevor Byers for North Central. And only the fifth turnover of the game on Potter County. Trevor Byers out front. Ian Byers. Here comes a three. And it is a little bit too long. And it's rebounded by Dylan Drew. Four. Potter County, a little bit of a rebounding advantage. Has been a good rebounding game for North Central when they've had the chance to rebound, that is. Lukens on right wing. They're taking their time here against this North Central zone. 17 to shoot. Left wing, a Logan three is off the back rim. But not being able to hang on to the rebound is Ian Byers, and it'll stay with Potter County. Who now brings in Seth Sharp. And Bryce Beetlesponker is back into the game now for North Central. Bounce on the right baseline to Drew. Dylan trying to turn around. Over! Rucker, he knocked it out of bounds, though. Couldn't even have a chance to go up for the shot. Good D there by Tim Rucker with Potter County's ball again. Still 30 to shoot for them. 4:50 in the third. 44-16, Potter County over North Central. Into the lane, it is Drew out front for Sharp. Right lane line from 12, left it short. Wild shot, trying to make a steal on the rebound. Meyer had it tied up by a tumbling Grant Lukens. The arrow, however, points to Potter County, so it'll, or to North Central, so it'll stay with the Thunder, whose head coach Logan Secker wants another timeout, the third one that he is a full timeout. We'll take a minute too. 4:35 in the third. Potter County 44, North Central 16. Back in a minute on 100.7 KMLO.
Give me time for a break.
Please pass the chips and my pop.
No, that's my pop. And don't backwash. Where's the pizza?
Where's the wings?
Hurry up!
Our deli sells mealtime, our snack aisles have something for everyone, and our beverage coolers are always ice cold.
Get all your snacks for game time or anytime. Visit Drake's Place in Battle.
The game's coming back on.
At Plains Commerce Bank, our roots run deep in the heart of the Dakotas. Starting over 80 years, we quickly formed you for choosing Plains Commerce Bank as your hometown bank for over 80 years. We look forward to serving you in the future. Plains Commerce Bank, member FDIC.
North Central just trying to make it look a little better, frankly, at this point. They're down 28 nearly midway through the third in this first round game in 2B. Trailing Potter County. Trevor Byers lost the ball, regained it, handed it to Ian Byers. Right foul line extended. His jumper wouldn't fall. That's just the way it's gone for this team tonight. Grant Lukens with the rebound down floor. Now it's intercepted by Trevor Byers. And back with his Potter County. Ian Byers on the right baseline and a double team and in trouble. And Beetle Spocker couldn't hang on to the ball. And intercepted by Potter County, but falling down is Sharp. And Alec Myers able to take it right back up. So another turnover. 3:48 in the third. Right wing and Ian Byers. Three is good. First three for Ian. Third made three of the game for North Central. They've cut Potter's County lead to 44-19. Potter County. Right wing three. A little short by Spindler. Trying to save it, but instead it came to Alec Myers. So give him the rebound for Potter County. And he's into the front court. Left corner for Beetlespocker. Three for Bryce. Missed everything. Rebounded by Dylan Drew. Only 8 of 25 shooting so far in this game for North Central. They've dropped their last seven. They are at 4-16 after being 5-16 a year ago. Drew double-teamed left of the lane. Now a foul after all that. It's on Trevor Byers of North Central. That's his first. Drew to the bench for Potter County. Dylan Drew out. Caden Allmeyer back in, or I should say Drake Bassett is back in. He's the one who just re-entered the game, and it's out front to Lukens with 2:55 in the third quarter. It comes in the left corner to Bassett. Head fake for Allmeyer. Drive, scores again in the layup. 12 by Allmeyer. None of his buckets have been from outside about 4 feet. 46-19 Potter County, 2:43 in the third. North Central basketball. Beetlespocker just lost the ball on his way up. Seth Sharp grabs it for Potter County. Logan on the left wing for Drake Bassett. Stops in the lane, goes for Allmeyer. Nearly taking it is Meyer, but it's Allmeyer with it back. And he lobs it on the right wing for Logan. 17 on the shot clock, no change of possession there. Skip it left corner for Bassett. Drake with a short, tipped, but came to Beetlespocker for North Central. Down floor to Ian Byers, 2:08 in the third. Right wing a three. This is too long by Meyer, and it's rebounded by Grant Lukens. Lukens down the right wing. Allmeyer drives again, scores again. 14 for Caden. 48-19 Potter County at 1:52 in the third, and it's lost out of bounds again by North Central. Their 14th turnover. Rainer Sprague in for Tim Rucker for North Central. And the birthday boy, Logan Decker, and the fan favorite, is in for Potter County. Yes, they did sing happy birthday to him earlier. Lukens down the right alley and into the front court with 1:43 in the third. Gave it for Decker. They want him to shoot. Instead, he lobs on the right wing to Bassett. Drake again on the left wing for Lukens. Grant from 18 with a hand in his face. Missed the shot. Tough shot there. Still nearly went in. Caden Hicks the rebound for North Central. Austin Fall, who's back into the game. Hits from the left lane line from 10. First two for Austin, 48-21, Potter County, and a turnover as Grant Lukens traveled. He slightly protests, but not much. And now he comes out. Dylan Drew is back in. 1:15 in the third, all Potter County. They've never trailed in this game. They lead 48-21. This, their longest lead, 28. And stopped cold is Fall. And it's long down four from Decker. Up, getting up in the air, losing the ball is Drake Bassett. It's out of bounds. You know, once Bassett went in the air, Paul's going to say, let's calm this down a little bit, guys. The Potter County coach wants a 30-second timeout. We'll take 1-2. 104 in the third, Potter County 48, North Central 21. Back to Gettysburg in 30 on 100.7 KMLO.
You know what would make this game better? Brats from Kauk's Meat Market, or jerky, or some fry sausage. At Kauk's Meat Market, they have the hearty stuff game days demand. Across the board, whether it's beef or pork, they have the... Stop in and see what's in the cooler for your next party. And good luck tonight from Kauk's Meat Market in Eureka.
Oh, man, one of those brats sounds really good right about now, doesn't it? We're in the Jensen Rock and Sand broadcast booth here in Gettysburg at Gettysburg High. Potter County all over North Central, 48-21 in this first round game in Region 2B. 58 seconds left in the third. It's stolen. Drake Bassett for Potter County. Drives, lays it in. First bucket for Bassett. He now has three, and it's 50-21 for Potter County. Matching their longest lead at 29. They steal it. Drew back to Logan and back to Dylan Drew for a layup. Now it's a 32-point lead for Potter County at 52-21 with 33 seconds left in the third quarter. Another steal. It's taken by Drew. He drives. He missed the dunk. Fall. Let it go out of bounds. Well, Drew kind of soft, if there is such a thing as a soft dunk. He did that earlier. He tried to really jam it with a right hand at this time, and it rimmed out. Ian Byers with it for North Central with 10 seconds left in the third quarter. Foul is called here. A little hack by Cooper Logan of Potter County. You know, that's the first foul on the Battlers in the second half. Logan's second tonight. Time may run out before this ball is inbounded, and in fact it will. At the end of three on... The Real Tough Farm Product scoreboard in this Region 2B first round game, Potter County leading North Central 52-21. Back with the fourth quarter from Gettysburg in 1 minute here on 100.7 KMLO. Help your beef herd fight health issues, including scours and pneumonia at calving time. Hoven Equity Exchange carries Crystalix and Hubbard Minerals fortified with Biomoss. Biomoss tackles gut intruders and bad bacteria, including E. coli, Salmonella, Clostridium, and others that cause common illnesses. In call Hoven Equity Exchange in Hoven, your local Hubbard Feed and Crystalix dealer.
Fall, the crisp, clean air, the beautiful colors as the leaves turn to different shades. It's only natural for things to change as time progresses, including our loved ones. If you're noticing mom or dad needing a bit more care lately, visit with Bowdell Healthcare Center and put your mind at ease. Tour the facility and find answers to your long-term care questions. Bowdell Healthcare Center excels at promoting the health and well-being of every resident in their life's journey. Openings available now. Contact Pam Grismer at 605-285-6931. 285-6931.
Well, a little bit of a layoff between the end of the regular season and the start of the postseason has not hurt Potter County in the least. They lead 52-21 over North Central in this first round game in 2B, just starting the fourth quarter, and it's the Battlers with the basketball. Grant Lukens on left wing. Let's see how long the starters stay out there. Skip it to Drew just inside the arc on right wing. DeLukens on the right baseline. Shovels it out to Spindler, and he runs it down on the left wing. 15 to shoot. Riley Zweber is in there. Down low to Sharp. Drives past two defenders. Lay in. Seth Sharp's first two. 54-21 Potter County. 7:28 left. And another frustrating season for North Central. The Piers will end here tonight. It is a jumper. Good. Rainer Spradig. It's a three. There's something good for the Thunder on right wing. 54-24 Potter County. 7:10 left. Right corner trying to answer, but missing a three is Spindler. Follow missed. Foul on the third try. Lukens had a rebound and then another. And Austin Fall commits the foul, his first. Sharp it is who grabbed that second rebound. So it's Seth on the foul line, and he left the first free throw short. Not many free throws in this game. 1 for 4 for Potter County. North Central's only had one and missed it. Second free throw for Sharp. This one misses two, and it's rebounded by Tim Rucker for North Central. Long down floor to Rainer Sprague with that three a moment ago. Out front to Ian Byers for Trevor Byers. Long, long, goodness me, three is good. NBA range for Trevor for his first three. 54-27 Potter County, 6:45 left. Well, it's going a little better for North Central, but it's probably too late. Now a pass is stolen on a nice play by Tim Rucker and then a foul. As North Central showing a little bit of life in this fourth quarter. It's his first second team foul of the second half on Potter County. North Central ball straight away. Another three by Byers, but this one is long, and Zweber now has a rebound. 5 of 12 on threes for Potter County. Ball all the way down floor, and it's intercepted. Tim Rucker, this team's hustling in the fourth quarter. Up pass too far for Sprague, and it's taken in by Grant Lukens. Lukens through a defender. Count it. I believe with a foul, Austin was the one who hit the floor trying to defend Lukens, but he's the one that's called for the foul here, his second, and count that bucket for Lukens. He's up to 13, 56-27 Potter County. Lukens to the line for the first time tonight, and he hit it. That's his 120th free throw attempt this season. He's now 87 of 120. That's about 73%, so he gets there a lot. As you can imagine, with all the scoring he does. Now he'll come out, maybe for the last time this evening, and in fact a timeout will be called, and we'll take one as well. 5:55 remaining here in the fourth quarter in Gettysburg. A full timeout. Potter County 57, North Central 27. Back in a minute here on 100.7 KMLO.
Many years' experience as agronomist and farmers, the staff at Brown Agronomy brings you unique insight and knowledge for your farm. Using seed varieties from Cropland, Mustang, Mycogen, Stein Hybrids, and Certified Wheat Seed, Brown Agronomy is confident they've got the right seed for your acres. Call Brown Agronomy at 765-9133 for a customized plan for your farm. Brown Agronomy, 1 mile west of Gettysburg, South Dakota, on Highway 212.
Core Trust Bank offers a bit of tradition mixed with innovative solutions that go above and beyond. From our diverse product offerings and local decision making, we continually reach higher to serve you, our valued customers.
As Ford Magazine's named Best Bank in South Dakota 2 years in a row, 2019-2020, we welcome the opportunity to learn more about your future plans and goals. Core Trust Bank of Bowdell, raising expectations, member FDIC.
18-footer from the right side for Austin Fall is missing for North Central, and it's Seth Sharp of Potter County grabs the rebound. He's fouled. The fifth team foul on North Central. And it's the and here's another foul on North Central as the ball's being inbounded. This one's on Rainer Sprague. That's his first. Again, the winner of this game gets the Harriet Selby Area Highmore Herald winner. We'll update that as we get a chance. Long pass down floor comes to Drake Bassett. Long one from Riley Zweber. And Bassett now sets it up. Guarded hard by Fall and now fouled by Fall, his third. Harriet Salvieri all over Highmore Herald. Late third quarter, 51-35 is that score. So it appears that the Wolverines are in good shape, at least for now, to come here on Friday night and play for a spot against the Battlers in the SODAC 16. Remember, the SODAC 16 is Tuesday. Mark Meyer back in, Caden Hicks back in for North Central. Here comes Caden Allmeyer out of the game. Colin Arbach comes in for Potter County, the 6'3 junior. Front end of the 1-1 is good here by Bassett, and Drake. Point. 58-27 Potter County with 5 minutes left. They lead North Central. And this will be win number 12 in a row for the Battlers. One more for Bassett. Rimmed out. Rebounded by Caden Hicks for Potter County, for North Central. And then he lost it out of bounds. There are seniors, Meyer, Fall, Hicks, but a lot of underclassmen on this team. Now Seth Sharp out of Potter County, the 6'4 sophomore. So we're seeing a lot of the younger players, although Cooper Logan is still on the floor. I mean, I say as much as the experience normally, but it's a 31-point Potter County lead here. Bassett is now held by Austin Fall, who has picked up, this has to be a record for picking up four fouls. He's picked them up in about 2 minutes of playing time. Eighth team foul. Bassett right back at the line for a 1-1. Rimmed out, run down by Caden Hicks for North Central. To Trevor Byers, but he lost it, and another foul, and it's got to be frustration here by North Central. As this one's on Trevor Byers, and that is his second. And now Riley Zweber goes to the line for a 1-1. He's 2 of 5 in varsity on the foul line this season. Front end of this one. Good. Driven by the Office of Highway Safety, 100.7 KMLO, Lowry Mowbridge. Don't text and drive, stay alive. 59-27 Potter County. Riley Zweber will shoot another, and he's good. Potter County 60, North Central 27 with 4:06 remaining, and that'll bring Cooper Logan out. And Skylar Van Well comes in for Potter County. Skylar is a sophomore at 5'8". Rolled up the floor to Ian Byers, and the mulleted one hands it to Trevor Byers. Right wing for Austin Fall, back up front for Ian. Here comes a three, swish! Ian Byers with his second three of the game, the sixth made three by North Central, and again, as it comes to Bassett, a North Central foul. I don't quite get this, 3:51 remaining. Team foul number 10, that means the double bonus. Second and Alec Meyer. And Bassett back at the foul line where he's 2 out of 5. Two shots here at the first. 61-30 for Potter County with 3:51 to play. Bassett would come out if he makes this one. Second. Off the rim, however, rebounded. Another one for Caden Hicks, who's had a few rebounds in this game. Potter County not rebounding badly. That's one thing they're doing right. Left wing three is good. And there's another one for Altmeyer. He has hit 1, 2, 3 of them. 61-33, Potter County with 3:33 left. And another foul. Caden Hicks with this one, his first. It is the double bonus now. And getting to have free throw practice within a game. First one rolls out. Well, there's a player patiently waiting at the bench to come in for Bassett. At the scorer's table, I should say. One more for Drake. Line drive, he hit it, now he'll come out. And it's Lynn Decker back in for it. Six for Drake Bassett, 62-33. Potter County leads North Central, 3.5 minutes to play here in Gettysburg. So it's looking like the Battlers will host more action on Friday. Rainbow three by Trevor Byers misses. Ian Byers with a rebound. Another three. This misses by Austin Fall. Rebound by Riley Zweber, and he's fouled, and this is really starting to bog the game down now. Fourth foul on Caden Hicks was made a moment ago. Zweber now with a double bonus, and he'll shoot a couple. Here's the first, and he misses. 7 of 16 now at the foul line in this game for Potter County. Still 3:21 left. Z-W-E-B-E-R. Missed them both. Rebounded by Trevor Byers for North Central. Front court, Ian Byers tries another three. Good. Ian Byers is at two threes in the fourth quarter, three in the second half. And here's another foul on the rebound by Trevor Byers. And now Zweber's right back on the line. He's getting the workout like Drake Bassett did a moment ago. 3:10 still to play. We'll be here till breakfast at this pace. The first one's too long. I can't be here for breakfast. One more for Riley to try to make it a 27-point Potter County lead. 3:10 still to play. Rimmed around, off the back rim, missed. Caden Hicks with a rebound. Well, it's the end of the line for North Central. A right wing Meyer three is off the rim, over the top of the glass and out of bounds. Potter County ball. So they have Colin Arbach, Potter County does, on the floor, along with Alex Tanner, Skylar Van Well, and Logan Decker, and Riley Zweber. And the main players get a chance for some more rest until Friday night, and another foul. Myers third, and the sentimental favorite of the fans in Gettysburg, and I'm sure Hoven too, Logan Decker, has two free throws. Good. 63-36 Potter County. Let's check on that Highmore Herald Harriet Selby area score again. 51-41 Harriet Selby area leading. They're through three in Highmore. Winner of that game plays the winner of this game. They're both good for Decker. 64-36 Potter County with 2:40 to play. And for good after the game, we'll name our Visual Communications player of the game in our post game. Ian Byers with another three, missing. Tie up on the rebound. Stays with North Central. At least the clock can run a little. 2:23 remaining. Again, 6:40 the airtime. Looks like it'll be from here on Friday night. Here is a jumper that is good from inside the arc by Byers. He got an 18-footer. He has 11. 64-38 Potter County. Here's another foul as Decker brings it down the floor. Second on Ian Byers. And Decker, who just hit a couple of free throws a moment ago, right back there again. So 6:40 here on KMLO on Friday night from right here in Gettysburg. First one missed. And a reminder again, we'll be in Huron at James Valley Christian High School on Thursday. Harriet Selby area and the girls, so that's 16 against Menno, trying to make state. Our airtime Thursday, 6:10. Second one's good for Decker. He has three. 67-36 Potter County. And now head coach Logan Secker of North Central takes his last timeout. We'll take 30 as well. 2:06 left. Potter County will move on. They lead North Central 67-36. Back in 30 on 100.7 KMLO.
Gas and Goodies in Gettysburg salutes the Potter County Battlers and wishes them the best of luck. Call Gas and Goodies for weekly pizza specials at 765-2761. And remember to purchase your lottery tickets. Your favorite beverages are in the beer cave. Burgers, pizza, and more for lunch and supper. Stop in today at your 24-hour Clark Pay at the Pump store. Gas and Goodies in Gettysburg, family-owned for 30 years and proud to help support Potter County High School activities.
Potter County 67, North Central 38 with 2 minutes left. As the pass comes into the front court, but it's dropped by Caden Hicks. Logan Decker has it. Guess what, folks? He got fouled with 1:55 remaining. By Alec Meyer is fourth. Decker, three out of four at the line in this fourth quarter, hits the first of two here, 66 to 38. Potter County, 155 remains. Score is wrong on the scoreboard. They'll make him correct that. .155 to go. Again, Potter County will host either Harriet Selby area or Highmore Herald right here on Friday night. It's on KMLO for you at 6:40 and at the DRG News app and drgnews.com on the KMLO page. Both missed, or the second one missed, I should say, and the rebound came down to Trevor Byers. Jumper by Austin Fawes off the glass, rebounded by Colin Arbach, and he's fouled. They're fouling every time. 144 left, 66-38, Potter County leading North Central. Fourth foul on Byers. The miracle is nobody's fouled out yet. But we still have a minute 44 to go. Arbach short on the first free throw. Well, they're getting work on the free throws, but Bryce Hall will want to see this better on Friday night. They're only 11 of 26. Second one for Arbach, misses two. Rebounded by Caden Hicks for Potter County. To Ian Byers in the front court with 1:38 left in this one. Meyer in the right corner, top of the right wing for Byers. At the basket to our left, another three. Ian hit another one. He's a good shooter. He has 14. 66-41 Potter County. And the inbound came to Skylar Van Well, and Ian Byers fouled him with a minute 24. Forget, following the game, we'll name our Venture Communications Player of the Game on our post-game show, so stay right here with us for that. We're in the Jensen Rock and Sand broadcast booth here in Gettysburg. Skylar Van Well hits the free throw. 67-41 for Potter County, 1:24 left, leading North Central. Second good. 68-41 for Potter County. A lot of players on the board for the Battlers in this one. Right wing, Trevor Byers, three, got fouled. He'll have three free throws. Alex Tanner fouled him. That'll be a lesson taught for the future. Don't foul a jumping three-point shooter. And now it's Trevor Byers with three free throws with 76 seconds to play. The first, good. 68-42 for Potter County, leading North Central. So Potter County will improve to 18-3, and with 12 wins in a row, North Central will end the season at 4-17, losing their last eight. Second one good for Trevor Byers. He's up to five. 68-43, Potter County leading North Central. 1:16 remaining, and Byers has one more. He made all three. He has six. 68-44, Potter County, 1:14 left. Bounce to Zwieber. He's in a triple team. They're trying to trap, and yep, he got fouled. With 109 left by Ian Byers. That's four on him. They have one, two, three, four, five players now with four fouls. And Riley Zwieber, who has been to the line six times alone in this fourth quarter and made two, has two shots right here. This will be the 30th and 31st attempted free throws of the game. First good. 69-44 Potter County. The Battlers are 14 of 30 from the charity stripe. They've shot well tonight, 56% from the floor. Now the sub, all the younger players are going to come in for North Central as Zwieber makes the second free throw. Rainer Sprague's back in. He appeared earlier. Ashton Hartling comes into the game. Colton Moore. Dawson Walls is also in for the Thunder. And Chris Marshalek to play the last minute three. Double team on Moore, now out front for a spray three. It went earlier, but he missed this one. And a good solid rebound there by Colin Arbach, who got up for it. 50 seconds left. As it's Tanner on left wings, bring it on the other side to Skylar Van Well. Up top to Arbach, left wing Decker. They still want him to shoot. He does, a three, it's good. And Decker now has seven. 73-44 for Potter County. North Central with it with 28 seconds left. Colton Moore turns around. Ball knocked out of his hand, but he regains it. 22 seconds. Long, long, long three is 2 feet short. Out of bounds to Potter County. And the clock keeps running with 10 seconds left, and the Battlers will move on and be in the last four in 2B, and they did so most convincingly, as most expected them to do. It's held by Riley Zweber, and this game is over, and the Potter County Battlers move on to Friday. They're in the last four of Region 2B. Tonight's final score on the Real Tough Farm Product scoreboard in Gettysburg, the Potter County Battlers 73, the North Central Thunder 44. Our postgame, including the naming of our Venture Communications Player of the Game, comes your way from Gettysburg in 2 minutes. This is high school playoff basketball, 100.7 KMLO.
At Real Tough Livestock Equipment, corral panels, walk-in panels, maternity pens, gates, bale feeders, confinement panels, and handling. Up their website at www.realtuff.com. That's realtuff.com. Or give them a call at 845-3456 to see what they can do for you. At Real Tuff Livestock Equipment.
Nobody wants to get in an accident, but if you do, Art's Body Shop in Eureka is the only call you need to make. Art's Body Shop, the finest in auto body repair and painting, has the team to do it all. They offer complete collision repair, 24-hour wrecker service, rock chip repair, complete windshield replacement, and locksmith services. So when life throws you a dent, Art's Body Shop can pull it out. Call 284-2524. Art's Body Shop, where the service is excellent and the final result is even better.
Great Western Bank is proud to be a part of the Potter County community. They're happy to be a sponsor of Potter County sports broadcasts. Great Western Bank is growing with Potter County. And the stop at Great Western Bank for all of your financial needs. Great Western Bank in Gettysburg, member FDIC.
At
all Potter County tonight, as was expected. The Battlers in the Region 2B first round, the top seed, worked over the North Central Thunder, winning 73-44 here in Gettysburg. 57% shooting for Potter County overall, 46% on threes on 6 of 31 at the foul line as they had all those chances in the fourth quarter. North Central 37% shooting on 16 of 43 and 9 of 22 on threes, 3 of 4. At the foul line. Rebounding advantage for Potter County, 31-27. As we continue on our post game, we will take a look at the individual numbers in 2 minutes. Potter County over North Central on the Real Tough Farm Product scoreboard here in Gettysburg in this first round region 2B game, 73-44. More from Gettysburg in 2 minutes on 100.7 KMLO.
Schlachter Lumber, your hometown hardware and lumber store since 1888. See Schlachter Lumber for shingles, wood, asphalt, and metal. Cabinets by Dakota, Starmark, and Mid-Continent. All grades of lumber, treated rough lumber, select grade, hardwoods, and oak, cherry, birch, and walnut. Schlachter sells plywood, OSB, shop, CDX, AC treated, and drywall, insulation, and ceiling tile as well. Schlachter Lumber, your hometown hardware and lumber store in Gettysburg since 1888.
Taking pride in our community, involved here at home.
Teamwork, preparation, dedication, putting forth that extra effort that others won't. Sound like a recipe for a state championship? Actually, it's the approach at First State Bank of Roscoe to serve all your financial needs. Good luck, Thunder, from First State Bank of Roscoe with branches in Eureka and Bowdell. Your locally owned, independent community bank. Member FDIC.
Now's the time that will get you ready for the busy season ahead. To find out about the great deal C&B Operations has to offer on new and used John Deere equipment, stop into their Gettysburg store and visit with their team of experts, or visit them online at deerequipment.com. That's D-E-E-R equipment.com. Dependability only comes in one color. Find the green you can count on at C&B Operations, your local John Deere dealer.
The Dakota Country Store, owned and operated by Performance Oil, is your bulk fuel and oil supplier in Eureka. Number 2, Ag Diesel is now available at the pump. The Dakota Country Store is proud to serve the needs of the community and proud to sponsor high school sports and academics. Good luck tonight and good luck in the classroom. For fuel and game time goodies tonight and any night, visit the Dakota Country Store in Eureka.
In Potter County's decisive win over North Central, 73-44 here in Gettysburg. Kaylin Allmeyer led the way, 17 points, and most of them were, in fact, all of them were inside in foul line two. Dylan Drew with a double-double. He had 14 points, 10 rebounds. Grant Lukens with 14. Jackson Spindler with 8. Riley Zweber, Logan Decker each had 4. Skylar Van Well, Seth Sharp, Cooper Logan each with 2. North Central led by the 15 of Alec Meyer. He had 3 threes. Ian Byers with 14 points, 4 rebounds. So Meyer, good game in his final game for the Thunder. 6 for Trevor Byers, 3 for Rainer Sprague, 2 each for Austin Fall, Caden Hicks, and Bryce Beatlesponker. Potter County never trailed. Led 21-5 at the end of 1, 36-14 at the half, 52-21 after 3. And they win it by 29, 73-44. Well, so who do the Battlers get next? We'll see if we can find out. We'll look at the other action in the first round of 2B, and we still have a player of the game to name too. But we'll take a 2-minute break and remind you again, our final score on the Real Tough Farm Product scoreboard is Potter County 73, North Central 44. More in our postgame from Gettysburg in 2 minutes on 100.7 KMLO.
Neumeier & Smith Attorneys at Law are glad to help bring you this broadcast of Battler Sports. See Neumeier & Smith for income tax preparation, wills, estate planning and probate matters, real estate matters, business, agricultural, and elder law. Call Neumeier & Smith Law Offices toll-free at 1-877-765-2494. 1-877-765-2494. Proud to be a sponsor of Potter County Sports. Neumeier & Smith Law Office in Gettysburg and Oneida.
With premium seed, knowledge, and customized service, Seed Solutions of Roscoe and Leola are the solution for your seed needs. Now's the time to take advantage of 0% seed financing. Order Legend Sunflower Seed, LG and Ray Corn and Soybean Seed. Call the guys to learn about the early order program going on now. In Roscoe, call Joel Heilman at 605-281-1000, Gary Almer at 605-228-1756, and Leola Chris Erdman, 605-380-8862. Seed Solutions for all your seed needs.
Broken glass, scratch, paint, dented metal, shopping cart bruises, rusty fenders, hail dents, door dings, animal accidents. You know, with all the things that might happen to your vehicle, you'll be glad to know Darren at Gettysburg Collision Center. Gettysburg Collision Center can take care of the little and big things that affect the cosmetic appearance of your car. At Gettysburg Collision Center, body painting isn't kinky, it's something they do every day. Call 765-9797 for Gettysburg Collision Center.
Wherever you're going today, don't go hungry. Here at AP Express in Roscoe, we are your go-to spot for signature hot stuff pizza and a whole lot more. Everything is made fresh, from the breakfast burritos, our sandwiches and burgers, to the pizza, our cheesy garlic bread, and sweet desserts. Diesel and gasoline at the pump 24/7. And now, food. Don't drive by, stop in. Feed your cravings at AP Express in Roscoe. Buses welcome.
Our postgame continues from Gettysburg and in Region 2B first round action tonight. 73-44, the Potter County Battlers defeated the North Central Thunder. And we can now tell you that Potter County's opponent in the second round on Friday night right here will be the Harriet Selby Area Wolverines, winners tonight over the Highmore Herald Pirates in Highmore. 73-61 was that final, so that's right here on 100.7 KMLO with a 6:40 airtime on Friday night. Harriet Selby Area and Potter County, the fifth seed Wolverines and the top seed Battlers to have a chance to be in the SODAC 16. The winner of Friday's game will be in the Tuesday SODAC 16. The other games in this region, second seed Lower Brule just ran over seventh seed Sully Buttes down in Lower Brule tonight. 77-36 was that final. And the other game in 2B featured Ipswich at home, and they have defeated Faulkton area, so the third seed Tigers over the sixth seed Trojans 54-48. So seeds 1, 2, 3, and 5 win in this first night of region. 73-44. Hey, I've got a great idea for you about an app you can download. Why don't we hear about that? Great way to follow high school sports, and then we'll come back in 30 seconds here from Gettysburg on 100.7 KMLO.
Venture Communications is your 100% fiber optic connection to the internet, providing your areas with gigabit internet speeds, the fastest and most reliable internet service available. It's perfect for streaming your TV services and connecting all of your devices with a managed Wi-Fi router. With Venture Communications 100% fiber optic internet service, your experience will be second to none. Venture Communications is proud to be the Player of the Game sponsor on KMLO. Listen to high school sports coverage to hear who the Venture Communications Player of the Game will be.
We will get to that Venture Communications Player of the Game in just a little bit, but again, I'll let the guy with a great announcer voice tell you about a great app that you can download. Final score here in Gettysburg was 73-44. It was Potter County beating North Central. Back in 30 seconds here on KMLO.
For everything, including high school sports from the stations of DRG Media Group. Download the DRG News app brought to you by the Golden Buffalo Casino from the App Store or Google Play. It only takes a moment, so you'll have it to replay this game. See live and archived video of all games. And when you select your favorite station during the live stream, the video will immediately pop up. See Central South Dakota high school sports on your phone or mobile device with the DRG News app brought to you by the Golden Buffalo Casino. Download it now at the App Store or Google Play.
Well, you've heard from the good folks at Venture Communications, so let's name our Venture Communications Player of the Game. It could have gone to a lot of guys in white, red, and gray tonight, but we're going to give it to Dylan Drew for his double-double. He just really, and made steals too, but dominated inside with 14 points and 10 rebounds. Dylan Drew is our Venture Communications Player of the Game. And again, don't forget that right back here on Friday night, it's Potter County, Harriet Selby area. The teams that will meet. 6:40 the airtime here on 100.7 KMLO. Don't forget, before that, Thursday night right here, we have SODAC 16 Class B girls action as the Harriet Selby area Wolverines try to make the state tournament. They would do so if they can beat Menno. That'll be at James Valley Christian School in Huron, and our airtime for that on Thursday evening is 6:10. The South Dakota Office of Highway Safety, you know, they celebrate being part of the team. They remind you to buckle up every trip, every time. Harriet Selby area comes here again for a 6:40 game on Friday night. On your way home from the game, the South Dakota Office of Highway Safety reminds you, don't veer for deer, slow down, stay alert. This broadcast was brought to you by this station, its advertisers, and the member schools of the SDHSAA. No rebroadcast in whole or in part may be made without the written permission of the SDHSAA. High school playoff basketball, 100.7 KMLO, brought to you by AP Express, Gettysburg Collision Center, Seed Solutions, Neumeyer and Smith Law Office, the Dakota Country Store, C&B, your John Deere dealers, First State Bank of Roscoe, Schlachter Lumber, Ken's Food Fair, Great Western Bank, Art's Body Shop, Gaston Goodies, Core Trust Bank, Brown Agronomy, Double M Crop Service, Hoven Equity Exchange, Kauk's Meat Market, I do want a brat, Plains Commerce Bank, Drake's Place, AMPI, Turner Drug, the Hoven Bar, Battle Healthcare Center, the Prairie Stop, Premier Equipment, and the Hoven Co-op. And our special in-game sponsors, Jensen Rock and Sand in Mobridge, bring you to the Jensen Rock and Sand broadcast booth. CHS River Plains, Campbell County Collision, the South Dakota Division of Consumer Protection, Montana Dakota Utilities, Fresh Start Market, Venture Communications, and Real Tough Farm Products. That video will be archived shortly at the KMLO page of the DRG News app, brought to you by Golden Buffalo and DRGnews.com. It's brought to you by CHS River. And our video scoreboard is brought to you by Camby's Pass. Our thanks to Athletic Director Vern Smith here in Gettysburg. Thanks also to our studio coordinator, Brett Reed. I'm David Burrell. As Potter County tonight, as the Battlers take this first round boys region 2B playoff game over the North Central Thunder. Final score one more time, Potter County 73, North Central. For listening, good night from Gettysburg.